This week on Jake's How It Works, we're talking about fuel. But first, we got to talk about boost. And what we're going to use as an example here is the ProMod engine in Erica Ender's Camaro. This is a twin turbocharged, big block Chevy-style engine, unlike the Hemis that power many of these cars. And as most of you can identify, the big turbos are hanging off the side of the engine here, and they feed boost through this plumbing. But the real story in these cars that makes them interesting is the fuel system. They use as its basis a mechanical-style pump, just like we find on, say, an alcohol funny car or machine of that nature. Unlike those cars, they then are feeding that fuel through electronic fuel injection. So this fuel injection here is feeding, with two injectors per runner, a lot of alcohol fuel into the engine. Now, this particular engine uses kind of a hybrid setup, because these nozzles up here are actually mechanically fired. You can see there's no wiring to them, and they use a simple brass nozzle. But the combination of the mechanical nozzles on top and the EFI nozzles in the runners are really where the magic comes in these cars. We can make boost all day long, but if you can't feed the proper amount of fuel to the engine and time it properly, it's not going to make the power. Remember, introducing more air into an engine means you need to introduce more fuel to actually make the horsepower. Turbos have been around in drag racing for more than 50 years. The Malicote brothers won the Winter Nationals with a twin turbocharged Willys back in the mid-1960s. They used a pair of carburetors. A pair of carburetors trying to manage this much boost and this much displacement would be a disaster. This engine is a marvel of technology, and they qualified for ProMod this weekend.